talking about it, the more I realize.
Thank you. I'm scared. I don't know what to do. I'm at the church. Help me. I'm at the Ebelholm church. Lady Morgan. I'm in pain. I need help. Oh, you're real. I didn't imagine things. My name's Tereus. I hurt my leg and arm pretty bad. If that's okay, can you make me a first aid kit? There are some instructions on how to do it over there. Here, you can have this walkie-talkie. We should make sure not to lose contact, right? Go get my scout gear outside, if you don't mind. It's next to Miss Spiky. I have all you need to make a first aid kit. I can't go back out myself. I had to just drop all my stuff. I was too slow and I was in so much pain.
Okay, good. Come back and I'll walk you through how you can make a first aid kit yourself. They always taught us you can craft anything out of almost nothing. We're lucky that Priest Yone is also a bit of a handyman. Oh, this helps a lot. I feel a bit better already. Thanks. I appreciate it. Look, my grandparents have gone missing. They weren't home when those things. Can you help me find them? This island only has one main road anyway, so if we want to get help, we need to go west. There's clear cut nearby. We can stop there. Grandpa used to be a woodcutter. He'd work there sometimes. If we're lucky, we might find something there.
I haven't seen or talked to anyone for 4 days. Yeah, since Friday. Do you know where everyone is? Those machines, they just showed up out of nowhere. Machines are the clear cut. Don't be reckless, please. What? They're distracted? By a radio? Oh, that's so great. So, let's keep an eye out for anything that makes noise.
And my microphone was turned off. Dang, I didn't even know, y'all. My bad. This game is pretty sweet. I just downloaded it for free. I had no idea it was this good, but I'm glad I downloaded it. It's one of, like, a game that I would really be playing. It reminds me of, I can't remember the name of that game. 1 second. I'm going to see what it reminds me of real quick. I got the game. I just got to look. It reminds me of State of Decay 2, this game right here. That's what this game right here reminds me of. But I think this is just a little bit better because you don't got to build settlements and stuff. But this is sweet. I like games like this. And it reminds me of Far Cry.
Stanhaga Farm.
That's sweet.
Yeah, it's just a bit further down that road. All right, so some people in the area gathered there. That's good. Our family has known the Andersons since forever. So maybe it was my grandparents' idea to meet up there. They do have lots of space on their farm.
Okay. Going to the farm, I guess. Look at that. They drew the damn robot. These robots is out here killing people, y'all.
Yeah, I'm ready to be a vet.
So let's get to it. They still got my thing I put on the map and that thing. Hold on, y'all. How do I get? Okay. I don't want to be there anymore. I'm trying to go somewhere else now. So let me remove this. How do I cancel that? There we go. We got to go all the way over here now. And I'm way over there. I think we can find vehicles. We're going to drive this vehicle because we ain't, if they let us. Let's see. How we drive vehicles on here? Chunks. They know I need a vehicle, man. It's a long walk. All right. It moves around really fast too. I don't know how to make. I don't know how to correct that. So I'm moving really, really fast. Or, no, this is a PS5 controller. So I'm guessing this is a PS. Oh, here we go, right here. That's why I couldn't find it. Okay, the look sensitivity, we want to lower that to like a 5. I like, I want it to move like, got some right stick there. I like for my stuff to move like slightly slower. Yeah, there we go. See, that's better for me right here. Yeah, there we go. This game is sweet. I give this game a 10 out of 10. And I haven't even played it all the way yet. It just feels that good. Like, and it looks good. And it's got the type of objectives that I like. You know what I'm saying? You can go pick up items. You can craft stuff. And you can shoot stuff. So that's all the games I like. I think they call it RPG. And it's an open world. It's amazing. And it was free too. What a pay for this game. Free.
It's good you found.
I think it was free because I got PlayStation Plus. They give you monthly games for free.
We were on a camping trip.
Like, I didn't even know this game exists until now. Or not until now, but until the day I downloaded it, which was last night. I put my PlayStation on sleep mode, and they downloaded it while I was sleeping.
That's where it all started. My buddies, even the police, they're all dead. My family, maybe they
too. Oh.
I hope someone helped them.
He running. And yes, I got it on easy mode, guys, because I'm just not playing this. I usually play every game I get, every new game on normal mode, but I'm not doing that anymore because it just stresses me out. I'm gonna play it on easy. What happened? Oh my God. I'm about to die. That thing was huge. That's a huge robot, boy. I need a bigger gun. That's so easy, so he gonna die quick. You gotta aim at a certain spot. Oh. Gotta take some of his medicine. He running towards me. Got him. And now somebody else shooting at me? Oh, another one. We're gonna let him live. They're gonna run off, because... You know, unless he chased me down, we gotta kill him. If he gonna... Oh, they got little ones too? Yeah. Oh, this game is off the chain. This is a dope game. No lie. This is my type of game, man. Ooh. Why did I not know about this game? That's crazy. I'm supposed to use my binoculars to see what's ahead of me, but I just don't feel like it right now.
Are we too late? Do you think you're able to get rid of them?
Get rid of who? Oh, yeah, sure. I gotta fix the sensitivity on these guns, though. I ain't gonna hold you up. It still need to be fixed a little bit. I might have to put it on a 2. Oh, let me get in here real quick, man, before they try to kill me. I don't like the way the doors open out, though. They should open inward. Do that. Oh, it's too many of them. Yeah, this is my first. This is my first time dying. If I don't get away. Oh, I don't got any health. We're gonna change the sensitivity, at a 2. It'll move too fast for me. There we go. Oh my God, get this stuff in, come on. We got going on right here. Oh, crap. We can craft a bike? On that bike, boy. Look, I'm on a bike, y'all. This is sweet. Well, you better go faster. Look, they're gonna die. Bro, this game is sweet. I mean, Grand Theft Auto got bikes too, but it's not like, you know what I'm saying? Look, you can pop a wheelie. I'm a nerd right here. Look at that. My character looks sweet, bro. He looks sweet. Oh, we got barbed wire. You ain't getting through that. He get off his bike and he's strapped up. Sweet. He's like Superman out here, Clark Kent.
You're really someone I can count on. Do you see or hear anyone? Maybe in the barn.
Nah, but I see a lot of
just in case
robots trying to take over the world. And they killed me, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Oh, I can revive myself. Yeah, we got health left. I'm about to quit and come back on later, but continue to play. Gonna kill me again. This one is tough. Oh, he's tough. Well, come on, one more shot. Got him. Ooh. That was close. Oh, y'all gotta look in the barns, they say. Okay. Yo, these little ones is crazy. All right, we dead, we died. So, hey, it is what it is, y'all. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I have to respawn back at the safe house, probably. Yep. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I suggest you guys download this game. If you got PlayStation Plus, it's free. Really good game. I ain't gonna hold y'all up. Today was my first time playing it. So, yeah. Peace. So, I think the machine. What? Headshot Squad.